How do you edit the label of a color legend in Tableau? I have a bar chart of sales by category, and I have it colored by category. If I don't want furniture to be named furniture, I can right-click and edit aliases. I can call this household. Now category furniture is household. You can also click on the dimension and edit the aliases all at once. I can edit both office supplies to office and technology to tech. Click OK, and all of those aliases will show in your legend. Hope this helps. Hope this helps. If you don't want the category names to change as well, you'll need to duplicate the field. You'll see that each of my categories was changed as well. So I can duplicate category and use category copy on columns and category on color. So I maintain